We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
I'd fain lead the way.
About time you came along. I've a special tale to share with you today. Or so I'd like to say, but it is getting rather late. Best spend the night. We can talk again come the morn. Ah, good. You're awake. Look to the sea, my friend. Hard to resist setting out in one's boat with fair skies like these, eh? Now, I've told you about the sunken temple in the middle of the sea, haven't I? I'm quite sure I mentioned it. But I ne'er spoke of the man who resides there. He was such a worthy ruler in life that his armies safeguard him even in death. As he himself would have it, he was once entrusted with the task of watching over this world from the heavens above. Yet he tired of his duty and abandoned his perch in the sky in favor of founding a small kingdom on the ground. Alas, though he was a just and goodly ruler, there is not a single person alive who remembers his name. Ooh, it sounds unfortunate, but if you ask me, 'tis all a matter of perspective. It can be a blessing to forget and to be forgotten. I should know. In all my long years, I've never forgotten a single thing. I remember everything, every little detail. Would that I could forget some of it. A lie it may seem, but a lie it is not. I speak only the truth, as you well know. Come see me again, if it pleases you. I've tales aplenty to share.
Heavens, Fend. I've ne'er seen the like.
I'd not known there were ruins in the depths of this cavern till the path appeared. 'Twas magic, methinks. I should have liked to investigate, if the place hadn't been crawling with monsters. I'll be needing sturdier arms than these afore I head back in there, I fear. At any rate, I'd best report this discovery to my commander. I only pray naught grave shall come of it.
It seems aught has occurred within the depths of Stormwind Cave. But what, I wonder?
Well now, I'm not sure. Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
All I say is true. Why should I lie?
Would you mind coming over here?
To do with my audience is terrible.
Seems I hear naught but grim tidings of late. I have a favor to ask, if you'd care to oblige me. With my thanks.
Drag this out.
Another battle with nary a moment to breathe.
We must find a moment to gather our strength.
Well done, Master.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. You're a welcome sight, Arisen.
I've just had a thought. Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Each to their own. A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
You spend your days wandering.
heal our wounds.
You have my protection!
Keep your eyes peeled as we cross. So long as we make it to the other side, we'll be all right. Ah, now I understand.
Thank you.
as your pack becomes heavy. Yeah, so too does your step. Perchance you ought to let a few things go.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Does anyone care to push?
Appreciate it. Isn't much, but I wanted to reward your efforts.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
This ox cart's bound for Melv.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Another battle! Merely a moment to breathe! We must find a moment to gather our strength!
I knew you would prevail, Master. We can ill afford to grow overconfident. Our foe is not yet routed.
That is certainly worthwhile.
Take that. We might find a use for it.
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Much obliged.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Hope to see you again here long.
If you see aught untoward, pray inform me. Mind, I have time. If you see aught untoward, if you see aught untoward, aye, is there aught you require, sir?
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance. We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Well met. You couldn't have come at a better time. Word of my dismissal arrived just a few hours past. 'Twould seem my time here's reached its end. Can't say I'm happy about it. I'm rather fond of this place. And if you'll remember, 'tis where you and I first spoke. Going, are you? Be well, friend.
Sir, the Cyclops has come.
Not one.
Fine. We mustn't let it approach.
Stand firm.
Rage to our advantage. Understood.
Hi, sir. I've been better, as twere, but I'll live, and I expect we all shall.
Glad to hear it. Make for the encampment and inform your captain of what happened here. Quickly now.
Aye, sir.
Full glad I am to see you unharmed, my friend. Many thanks for your aid back there.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
Right you are.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Like it or not, I must go where duty calls me.
Some of us get fancy again,
Dad. I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. do come again. I'm in no mood for talk. I've beds to spare, if you're looking for lodgings.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Though our foes were familiar, our tactics were most novel. 'Twas an edifying journey, all in all.
Over here, if you please. Saurian master.
You have no right.
This way.
I've beds to spare, if you're looking for lodgings.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Hi there. Impeccable timing as always. I was just wondering if I'd get to see you one more time before I departed. You've done much on my behalf, 'tis true. I can't rightly express how grateful I am to you, friend. If this ordeal has taught me anything, 'tis to have faith in my ability as an instructor. That's why I'm headed for the checkpoint rest town, Owen Batal. See, I have a friend who emigrated there, who happens to be in need of an instructor. And I figured if I'm being ousted anyhow, might as well go someplace new. Even if it means serving under different banners, at least I'll still be helping soldiers come home, and in one piece. Suppose this is where we part, eh? And may the sun shine brightly on whatever road you're traveling.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. My curative magics are at your disposal. Halt, if you please.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Would that ox carts were a bit safer.
This ox cart's bound for... I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Make you stand a chance.
Fine, I'll tell you alive. Out of the cart.
Confidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Much appreciated. Here. Figured I ought to thank you somehow.
I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
My thanks. Here you are. I wanted to show my appreciation.
This ox cart's bound for Vernwood. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
I've got nothing.
Let's get it.
Ah, here we are. The ox cart made it without too much trouble.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest. I'll need to see some coin afore I let you on.
Respond.
What should I get up
to? Anyone? I'll gather this. It might be of use. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It would allow us to save our strength. Assuming we are not attacked, that is.
It's this way.
What am I supposed to do about it?
I'd kill it.
I'm in fine spectrum today.
I'll start dusting.
I swear I've never slept better.
Sleep. Let him try and stop me.
You see that roll?
I'd kick just about anywhere.
Well now, this is a nice surprise. Care for some tea? Seems you can't go anywhere of late without hearing about the shrine that rose up out of the sea.